shot to black. Then we're out for our sequence. Hey guys, that's all for today. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Mount Coot-tha Loop. I've been really wanting to do this one. It's a culmination of a few tracks that I've done around Mount Coot-tha, starting in Barden. It's been an enjoyable walk. I've had the kookaburras, cockatoos, and other animals serenading me on the walk. It's been really enjoyable, so I hope you've enjoyed it. Look, if you want to do this trail, I'll put a link in the description to all trails. There's also be a link there for my hike in Strava if you want to check that out. And if you're in Brisbane and you've got nowhere to stay and you need somewhere to stay, check out Airbnb. There's a link in the description. First time users of Airbnb will get $55 off your stay, so check that out. So if you want to do this walk, you're not from Brisbane and you want to stay here and do it, check that out. So they're really into it, eh? I love the wildlife, I love these walks. Let me know in the description if you enjoy them. I like doing the walks and not talking. So if you like that, check it out. Look, do me a huge favor. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing. But the biggest thing you can do for me, there's kookaburras everywhere. The biggest thing you can do for me is click this card here and watch the next video in my series of solo hiking. So I think that's all I've got today. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye.